Didn't think I'd hear from you again.
I didn't think I'd call you. You hear about Billy?
Yeah, I heard. Look, Johnny. Look, have you got any money? I need 40 bucks. I need it real bad, baby.
Not this time. You can kill yourself on your own. Goodbye, Ash. Angus, man.
Chapter president?
I'm president of a burnout house and some broken-ass brothers. It's dead, man. It's over.
What are you gonna do?
I don't know. I'll probably keep sending money to Jim's old lady and her kid. I owe him that.
We all do.
Beyond that, I'll probably try to cut my ties.
What about Ashley?
Ashley? The ice got her good. I finally cut her loose in my head, man. I don't know what's left for her other than that need to fuck up everything around her. You've been a good friend, Angus.
You're a good man, Johnny. Things should have worked out better for you.
Well, things should be better for a whole heap of people. It don't work out that way, do it. Adios, amigo.
Johnny?
Congressman?
I see your problems have been resolved. Is it back to normal at the Lost Motorcycle Club?
No, it ain't, Stubbs. You see, we got a set of codes that mean you can't keep on like nothing's happened after brothers turn on brothers and your world turns to shit.
My. A man of principle. Impressive, Clements. You must find Liberty City an awful place to live. Such a shame your values are more suited to medieval times.
Yeah, well, I'd prefer to stand up for something than to chop and change and stab a friend in the back to get ahead. That's why I didn't become a politician. So long, sport.
Thank you.